When I saw this gorgeous Gindara sable fish, it reminded me of my grandmother preparing a family meal with local catch. So I placed this beautiful fish in a steamer, filled the cavities with fennel, lemongrass, chili, and thyme, topped it with kaffir lime leaves, carrots, beer, steam it for about 10 minutes, topped with leeks, hot pepper, garlic, cilantro, and flambe with absinthe. This really brings awesome flavors to this beautiful fish. The fish is flaky, fatty, delicate, moist. It is just awesome.